I was driving here. I was listening to some audiobook. It was like a Stephen King book or something. But every chapter of the book was a separate track, right? And I listened to this book for like 2 hours before I realized that it was on shuffle. That's not even a joke. That's a thing that I did in real life. I smoke pot. That's a, man, all right, I read that off the list. What's next? It's all said. It's weird. I don't get it. Pot's fun. I smoke like, because now there's good pot, you know, so I just smoke like a one-hitter type stuff. I used to roll joints and blunts and stuff all the time, but you can't do that with good pot. People always try to tell me what my pot's called, too. It's like, dude, this is Northern Lights Kush from Ronald McDonald. What, like, I don't know. It's like, I don't care what it's like. There's two kinds of pot. There's kinds that have seeds in it, and there's kind that don't have seeds in it, and I want to buy the shit that doesn't have seeds in it, and I don't need a fucking life story of where it came from. This pot had angry parents, but it had a grandmother who loved it, so it, like... Bongs and stuff, I never really got into that. They just waste weed, you know? My friends always name their bongs, right? You know, like, go grab fucking whatever his name is, I don't know, something. I can't think of one, but you know what I mean. I would never name my bong, because they break, and then you're sad, you know? It's like naming a pig or whatever if you live on like a bacon farm. Drop your bong on the floor. You're like, Betsy's dead. She fell on the floor. There's bong blood everywhere. I only smoke weed, really. I don't really do anything else. But like, if you do cocaine and you have to take a drug test or whatever, then it's gone in like 2 days. But if you smoke weed, then it can stay in your system for like 2 or 3 weeks, you know? So do what I do. Snort weed.